This is ABC 15 News at 10.
And here's a gift gadget that you might find under your Christmas tree, a gel-covered mouse. It's actually made right here in the Valley. The company showing it off to us tonight, saying it's more comfortable than a regular mouse because of its unique design.
But when you place your hand on this mouse, your hand just drapes over it naturally instead of being spread out, which gives it a way more comfortable feel.
The new mouse will run you about $35.